My name is Sarita Akiant, and I'm the owner of SMAC, short for Sarita's Macaroni and Cheese. Today, we're going to be doing a recipe for baked macaroni with mozzarella and chopped up hot dogs. Our ingredients are a bechamel sauce, elbow macaroni, sharp cheddar cheese, fresh mozzarella, and our chopped up hot dogs. This is a very simple recipe. The only essential prep steps are, number one is the bechamel sauce, which is comprised of whole milk, flour, butter, salt, pepper, and nutmeg. I always say use whole milk in your bechamel sauce. You don't want to skimp out on that fat in there, because you really want your cheese to have a creamy base to melt into. If you feel that it's too much cheese, you can always lessen the cheese, but please don't skimp on your bechamel. The pasta is cooked al dente. Cheese is shredded. I did the added touch of fresh mozzarella because I feel like that tastes better in this recipe. And the chopped up hot dogs, you really don't have to do much with those. If you want, you can saute them first, but it's not necessary. So what you're gonna do is combine all of these in a bowl, mix them up, and then you'll transfer them to a baking dish. Bake at 400 degrees for approximately 15 minutes. At the end, if you do wanna give it a crisp top, you can broil on high between 4 and 5 minutes. Take note that you can put breadcrumbs on this recipe. I haven't. I tried to keep it a little more classic, but I do top off with a little cheddar cheese to give it that extra crispness on top. My name is Sarita Akia. I'm the owner of SMAC, and this is a recipe for baked macaroni with mozzarella and chopped up hot dogs.